This video introduces the latest development enhancements to the Stair Tool in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD 22 offers various enhancements to the modeling of stairs. The first of these is new stair structure connection types. For the monolithic structure type, several new connection types are available. For flight start connections, vertical cut with bearing nib is a new option. For flight-flight connections, perpendicular cut is a new option offered. For landing-flight connections, vertical cut with bearing nib is offered as a new option. While for flight-end connections, two new options are available. Vertical plus horizontal cut with bearing nib, and horizontal cut with cutout. For the beam structure type, one new option is available for flight-flight connections, the perpendicular cut option. Finally, for the stringer-only structure type, one new option is available for landing-flight connections, the vertical connection option. The second new modeling enhancement is related to monolithic structures. In ARCHICAD 22, it is now possible to generate drainings to not only the left or right side of the stair, but both sides as well. When you check the drainings checkbox, you can use the field to its right to select which side of the stair drainings should be generated. On left side, on right side, or on both sides. If you check the uniform draining on left and right checkbox, the geometry and dimensions of the draining will be the same on both sides of the stair. If you have this checkbox unchecked, you can use the Select Draining to Edit field below it to select either of the two sides to edit. Additionally, there is a new field called Connection, offering two buttons using which you can set the connection type between the draining's flight and landing portions to either flat or stepped. Similar settings exist for landings as well, where you can define the draining geometry and dimensions separately for landings. Alternately, you can check the uniform draining settings on flight and landing checkbox, in which case the settings fields of drainings will be set to the same values on the flight and landing pages of the dialog to achieve a uniform draining geometry along the whole stair geometry. The last enhancement is related to the OpenStringer 22 GDL object. In the Style and Dimensions page of the Beam Component Settings panel, you will find two new settings fields. These are the Match Riser Width to Left Side Of and Match Riser Width to Right Side Of fields. Using these fields, you can now adjust the width of the stair's risers to the side of the stringer on both sides if desired. This solution is frequently used in residential design, so the new option will simplify the creation of these stair types, since the width of risers does not have to be adjusted one by one after the stair is generated. With these new options, these types of stairs can now be created more easily. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all stair and railing related enhancements in ARCHICAD 22.